ice cream.
What's the magic word?
Sagami Roxia, Sagami what?
That man sure is powerful.
How are we going to fight back if we keep hiding like this? Yeah, I mean, it's not like we have a cannon or anything.
Excellent idea, Cake.
You know, I really love that Neil Diamond.
Especially that song they sing at the Red Sox games. It's just so infectious. You just can't help but sing along. And touching him, reaching out, touching me, touching you, sweet Caroline.
Ba, ba, ba.
K.O. The gauntlet! It belongs to Ralphie!
No, it is mine! Doesn't anybody see me as a savior? I am the savior!
Not anymore, you're not! You must obey!
Typical.
No, you! Ha! How do you like
damn apples?
How do you tell you
intend to? Oh, I like them nice and juicy!
Oh, shoot! Is that all you got, you useless, worthless, overpowered villain that's over-freaking-powered in this Marvel universe?
I am not a villain. I am the savior. They shall thank me by not censoring my name so much. They shall call me as I am. Thanos.
Okay. Thanos?
No, I'm not a Thanos. I'm a Thanos with a T-H.
Thanos with a T-H.
Thanos.
Thanos.
Thanos. Thanos. Thanos.
Child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. Listen to these words. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter.
Now bring it down hard.
Someday, put it together.
What are you doing?
Dance off, bro. Me and you.
Who?
Subtle, take it back.
What are you doing?
I'm distracting you, you big turd blossom.
Now, Momo!
Surprise, Mr. Bullset Chick!
If that was strong enough to weaken Thanos, then we'll definitely get that glove back in no time!
You're looking a little overexposed right now.
Huh? I can make some new clothes.
Damn, she's thick.
Roxas? Roxas!
Cream!
Roxas!
Cream!
Roxas!
Cream!
Roxas!
Cream?
Roxas!
Oh, sugar, honey, iced tea!
Roxas, I'm going
to kill you! Calm down, calm down! Ah! Cream, I can explain!
No! No, 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 no! What do you have to say for yourselves? I had one chance to get you back and you just betray me like that? How could you? We lost our parents and I actually felt like the Seven Nations took you, too! And now you just run back to me like that? I could just...
I know, Cream. I know. I'm sorry.
Hey. I'm sorry, too.
I'm sorry that I let myself just paint over my pain. Think about it just now, it just looks like I'm drinking beer, which I don't. I know George and Harold annoy me, but you're right. I can't let this war make me abandon my family. Without me and you, there would be no worship family. I realize what this war has done. Like what Maul did back at Mandalore before we in the Rainbow stopped him. And now Flayn and Snoof are doing the same. But now... I want to help Hanasuke and KO defeat Thanos!
What?
Yeah, you heard me. It's time I took the risk. Just like how Hanasuke, KO, Starlight, Gox, and the freaking adorable frog Sue stood up to Flayn and Snoof. I heard they are defeating Thanos, fighting for the gauntlet, and trying to get our parents back. And since I was a part of that war, maybe I should help out too.
Well, say no more.
Luna? Luna! I need you to take me to Thanos, Luna! Come on, Luna! Whenever you're ready! Luna!
Oh, come on! How come he gets the help?
You think you can stop me? Well, think again. My glove gives me immeasurable powers. I am inevitable, and I will never be stopped.
Oh, yeah? If that's what you think, try and prove it to us. I dare you.
Okay, then.
I must admit, your parlor tricks are amusing. I bet you've got a bunny under your hat. Now here's your chance to get the best of me. Hope your hand is hot. Come on, clown, let's see what you've got. You try to scam me with your hardest stuff, but your double whammy is tough to snuff. A simple thing for a stranger seeking out of date. You're only second.
Come on, we've got to get out of this.
Your cat's a meanie, but your tiger's tame. You've got a lot to learn about the genie game. So for your education, I reiterate, you're only second rate. Men cower at the power in my pinky. My thumb is number one on every list. But if you're not convinced that I'm invincible, put me to the test. I'd love to lay this rivalry to rest. Go ahead and zap me with the big surprise. Slap me in a trap, cut me down to size. I'll make a great escape, it's just a piece of cake. You're only second rate. You know you're hopeless, enough, and your mumbo jumbo doesn't measure up. Let me pontificate upon your sorry state. You're only second rate. Zabacabadabra, Granny's gonna grab ya. Alec's on the bus, and this thing's bigger than the both of us. So spare me your tremendous scare. You look horrendous in your underwear, and I can hardly wait to discombobulate. I'll send you back in. In a shipping crate, you'll make a better living with a spinning plate. You're only second rate.
Man, that song doesn't lie to us, huh?
You think?
Face it, Apples. You're nothing but puny little underdogs. My power doesn't match your fire fists. Your frog qualities, your magic, your creation.
your shocks, your charisma, or your empathy. Not to mention your dancing distraction. You will never undo the balance I made transpire.
Or so you think.
What, are you not gonna give up?
Of course not. And we won't rest until you give us back our people.
And our friends.
And our families.
And even if we don't use our powers to defeat you, you still can't underestimate our friendship.
You can't take people away from us, but you can't take people away from us.
Isn't that kind of redundant?
Actually, it makes more sense in my context because, you know.
Fine. I won't stop either until you're all taken care of. You up for round two? I can do this all day. Let's go.
Never. We won't stop until you give us that metal glove that could bring our dusted loved ones back!
But in a couple of seconds, you won't remember that they even existed.
What are you talking about?
Look into my eyes. You remember nothing of the events of 427.
Hanazuki! Get away from her!
You have no memory of your friends and family who were snapped away. And now you will never meet my gauntlet.
Wait. Hold on a sec. You mean I can never save my lost ones?
What? You were supposed to forget the snap and the dusted victims. I just used Mind Stone to erase your memory. I aimed the gauntlet straight into your eyes.
Oh. That's because of my contact lenses.
What?
These.
Here, let me just try and get him out real quick.
Oh, that is the most disgusting thing I've ever seen!
Almost got it.
Stop doing that! Stop doing that! Fingers away from the eyeballs! Enough!
I got you, Hanazuki!
Thanks, Kale.
Hey, Purple Shrink! Where's your ass?
Not again!
Good one, Kate. Whoa, hey!
Who's a purple shirt now, you ungrateful bastards?
Hey, you!
You took away my family!
I don't even know who you are.
Oh wait, I do. Roxas the deer. Adoptive son of Watership leaders Fiver&Heather. Palpatine told me all about you. Have you learned anything from that war on Mandalore?
I learned plenty!
Hey, what do you know? My rules aren't broken.
Miniature.
Roxas!
I'm safe.
No problem.
Come on, Albus! Nobody lives forever!
When are you idiots gonna learn that life does not go the way you plan for it to be, you idiotic cocomelon?
What would you do if you're so smart?
I tell you, but you're too dumb to understand.
What?
Of course your tiny brain is confused. Guess I'll just have to dumb it down to your level. Sorry I don't speak moron as well as you, but let me try.
Oh my Jesus! Sue!
What do you do?
Watch, Momo. TKO.
Enough! You are all of you beneath me. I am a god, you dull creature. And I will not be bullied by that.
Puny god.
I believe Titan is a more fitting word.
Agreed.
Oh, ho, ho! Nice one, KO.
No. Not KO. Turbo KO. TKO for short. What? What?
Hey, that's cheating!
Isn't it? Nice try. But not even that kind of power can.
What's happening?
What kind of pain is this? Come on! We can fight him while he's getting hurt!
No, wait! I think the stones are killing him!
Huh? Ha! Nice try, but that doesn't belong to you. It is a misfit artifact, meaning Ralphie is more powerful than you. Huh?
What is he doing?
Oh no.
Get down!
He used the stones again.
What did you do? What did you do?
If I can't have the stones, no one can.
No. No! It's not fair! We could have had our loved ones back, and now, thanks to you, they're gone permanently.
Indeed. They all are. The work is done. It always will be. I am inevitable.
You cheated.
Cheated? Oh, come on. You all think this is a game? None of you had a chance to defeat me anyway. And you all know why. Because you cheated? No, not because I cheated. Because I'm right. And you're all just a bunch of obscure cartoon characters. Even if you did succeed in defeating me, you would all cause your own extinction. But look on the bright side. At least I gave you back your spoof rights. And the Mind Stone is no longer in effect, because they are gone.
But, we're the heroes! The heroes always defeat the bad guys! This is not how the game works! This is a spoof project, for Pete's sakes! What are you doing?!
Wait, I still don't understand. Tell me exactly why you did all this to us. All of us apples, including Applejack. Why would you burn down her farm? Why would you do all of this to us?
I did this for your own good. I was finally peaceful. I was finally rested, watching the sun set peacefully. Until your leader just barged in like that. Not to fucking mention that I have had a bad history with your leader and her past team, the W team, and the fact that you are all loyal to the Misfits. This is why I hate anyone who is loyal to the Misfits. This is their punishment for not being grateful for my salvation. Everything I do, everything I put effort into, was to save everybody here. I keep mentioning how the universe is imbalanced. The Misfits, an adventure team society who follows and is friends with the Misfits, they also hinder the balance. And with just a single snap, I saved it. But you ungrateful bastards, treated me like I am the villain here, which I am not.
because you are. And you're friends with villains.
I had no choice but to befriend the villains. Because they're the only true friends that I have. They 100% support my intentions. They're the only ones who agree with me. They love my idea. Here's a reminder. When I'm dead, I will pass down the mantle to the Joker. But anyway, I save you. And that's that. The end. Period. No, this is not the period. There won't be a period until it is happy. We will get you next time. Everyone else, everyone who sides with us will get you. This I swear. You will never have a happy ending, no matter what.
Well, newsflash, this ain't a movie. This is real life. And there are no happy endings in real life. Now, get the fuck out of my house.